Hello, I'm back. I'm gonna try to actually beat this stupid thing. It's been just, I don't know, since the last time. It's been ridiculous. Let's see if we can get past this stupid level. 94%. Oh, jeez. Oh, okay. Nope. Not today. Here, one moment. Alright, I'm back. Let's go. Should be able to not suck right now. Nope. Maybe not. Maybe I will suck. Who knows? Maybe I'll do good. Maybe I'll just, you know, fail again and again. Oh, maybe not. Okay. Jump. Nope. Okay. Oh, why did I do that? Again, let's get that out of there. Oh, why did I do that? Come on, it has to be more than just these stupid things 24/7. No! I will get by eventually. I don't know why this is so impossible for me. Nope, wrong way. Oh, what? Why did I do that again? I am not used to those rings at all. Alright. Nope. This is just ridiculous. Seems like I am completely unable to. Oh my god, I did it again! I will proceed to victory! Eventually. Hopefully. Please, game. I don't want to be stuck on here for another hour. Always let go. I'm not used to this. Nope. Jump. Land on the freaking thing. Jump again. I should have made that. Can't get the timing right. I can't. It doesn't seem possible to me. Oh gosh. I don't know what I was thinking. Certainly wasn't thinking straight, as you can most definitely tell by my excellent abilities so far. Ooh. Alright. What? I held on left! Oh, that's why. Oh, I thought if you held down the thing, the button, different things would happen. Like, you know, actually jumping. Turns out I was completely wrong. That might be the secret to my success, who knows? Nope. If I even touch the freaking platform, I need to start. Come on. What? What? Land on it, jump. Land on. I said land on it. Why didn't I land on it? Come on. If I say something, it has to happen 100%. That's how it works. Gosh. Oh. Like, I just don't have the mental capacity or something. What the heck? Am I just unable? Come on. Okay, I gotta land on that one. No! Oh god, I had to land on that. There wasn't a chance if I didn't. God. What? I don't think I've broken 50% yet. Thank you. These ones that aren't stupid in the way they move don't give me headaches. And you know, actual- what?! Happened. Shouldn't be so. Why did I do it again? You know what? I give up that time. Like constantly going. I did it again. Okay. Managed to make it up somehow. Oh, jeez. Getting shaky. This isn't healthy. Do it again. Oh my god. Oh my god, I freaking... Oof. That took way too long. That took way too long. Oh my god. Well... Finally, a milestone has been reached. We freaking beat the Dark Y Boson, or whatever they want to call it. 102 tries later. Gosh. Alright, let's go to the next one. Yay! What? Okay. What? 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 Wait a minute. Was that wireframe? Okay. Why do I fall through the entire sky? Okay. Oh my god. Finish your game. We don't want your wireframe. Nope. Okay. I fell again. Okay. Left. Jump. Ooh. Ooh. It's so hard to tell. No. Whoa. I pressed up. Oh my god. What? It's... What? You can't even see it. Oh my god. But at least they give you a lot of blues to work with. Nope. Doesn't matter when you constantly crash, but... Where am I going? I don't know where I'm going. No, what? I did it! It's so hard! What the frick? Oh, what? Okay, I thought I... What? You can't even see... Oh, I thought there was a thing in front of it. I don't know what to land on. I don't... What? What was I even landing on? Right. Don't do me like this, game. I can't tell anything. This is complete BS. What? I can't see. I just can't see. What? I don't. What? I'm still in disbelief at this. It's impossible to tell where things are. Why did I do that? It'd be great if you didn't start outside of the freaking thing. Be nice if I could, you know, get to where I need to go without it, you know, flying past me faster than I could possibly recognize. I just don't. I don't! This is complete... No! Yep, whoa, almost ran into the ceiling, but it doesn't matter. I think I was screwed there. What? That was perfectly on the platform. Perfect. What the frick? This is flat out impossible. I can't see. I'm trying so hard to just see. It's not even hard. So I finally have that thing kind of figured out. Oh no. I don't know. No, what? Why do I get so unlucky? Oh my god. I don't even know what the heck to do anymore. What? It landed perfectly on it again, and the game didn't count it. I don't know. Oh god. Nope, there's no chance for me. I couldn't see too far ahead. Or far enough ahead. Not even too far, I just couldn't see ahead at all. It'd be nice if that was actually an option for me. To know what is coming up so I don't get screwed by complete BS. I can't see. I can't see. Okay. I don't... This isn't fair. I don't know what to do. I don't know, guys. What? This isn't fair, even slightly. It would be fair if you could see ahead, but it's not. I can't tell. It's impossible to tell. If it was possible to tell, I might actually begin enjoying this, but no. God! Okay, forward. Forward. What? What? I don't even... There's no chance. It's so hard to even get a good run because it's completely unfair. I don't know. Oh. Should have gone sideways. Oh god. I keep landing it, and the game doesn't seem to count it, ever. It'd be nice if I could actually tell. That's part of the problem. What did I just do? I almost caused myself death. I almost did, but not quite. Is there no blues? I need blues. That's what I live on. Come on! I always get so unlucky on those and pick the perfect wrong way to go. That was BS. I should have landed. Go. What? How did I not land on that? I let go and it kept me going. God. Some broke the large hadron collider. So, no. I let go and it did not drop. Oh, come on. Why? Why was that blue there? I can't just lead into nothing, especially on a level like this, where it's not even slightly fair. Oh, what? I jumped freaking... No! No. What? Jumping sideways. What? I have a chance. What? I didn't... What? I let go. I did... Oh my god, I should have fell. Ah! Can't even real number.
What? What the hell? No. That did not happen. Nope. Erased forever. Hate this. What the f- I don't know. I don't know anymore. I just don't. What? What? I landed on the freaking...
This isn't fair. I'm still not over that. This isn't even slightly fair. You just can't see what's up ahead. You just can't. Until they actually blink into existence, it's basically not even there. Because it's impossible to see. Like, there! You can't! Like, what? I press a button. Button no worky, and I just die. That's it. Whole strategy of freaking... What the? I don't. This game isn't. It just isn't, man. Man, you just gotta chill. This game is not making me want to chill even slightly. Maybe the first part of this stupid thing back at Schmack, but not here. In this nightmare inducing. It's just a nightmare. It's a physicist's nightmare. They can't escape. You're just stuck here forever. Repeatedly smashing your head against the wall of nothingness, trying to find things that don't actually exist yet. Not even yet, they just don't exist. Desperate for this to not be horrible. But that's not gonna happen now, is it? Because this is a bunch of bull. What? You can't tell. You just can't. God, freaking this. Just this. No, what the frick? I don't know what I feel about this game. It's not even love-hate relationship. It's just freaking horrible hate and abuse. Doesn't seem to be anything good coming out of this. Okay, forward. What? That didn't happen. Nope. Refuse to believe this game even exists at this point. If I don't believe it exists, it doesn't exist, right? Not here. Not in this nightmare. Faster than that. Guy drops like a feather. I mean, to be fair, I'm basically controlling my momentum somehow without any force whatsoever. I can't. I don't know what to land on there. It's just nothing. I can't believe that I landed perfectly in the middle of that, and I do it every time. That was BS. I always land in the perfectly wrong place. How is that even possible? My hopes and dreams, but until then...
That's not gonna... Oh, God. Until then... Oh, my gosh. I don't know where to land. I don't know where to land. It's not that I don't know. It's just I can't see where to land. No! No! God, I was so... What? Considering this guy is accelerating his entire body at extremely high speeds, why isn't there, you know, Viscera spraying freaking everywhere as he collides with these strangely also high velocity objects that are going about the same velocity I am, just slightly different? Relatively, at least. Ooh, that's below. I jumped perfect. And this game is a bunch of baloney made into a horrible sandwich that's been moldy and left out for 3 weeks straight. Oh my gosh. I just want... What? Making the worst possible face right now. People go to games to relieve stress, don't they? What am I doing? The exact opposite. Good job, me. You managed to make efficient use of your time. Don't do this. Now. Go! Oh my god, I barely made that. I jumped to the side. It worked perfectly, and the game still didn't count it. I may have already drawn the line at the starting line, but now I'm just throwing bricks at this. What? Am I ever gonna get past this? Nope, I'll never get past this. I never will. This nightmare will never end. Alas. I was gonna say a quote, but I can't think of one because I'm too depressed because of the stupid game. It's stupid things it does. That isn't fair. Still does in many ways. It's not even slightly fair. Complete BS. What? It'd be nice if I could tell what things are. Nope. Wow, I'm just fantastic today, aren't I? Ooh. How? Literally how? I don't know. This game is taking me away to a dark place. It's a very dark place where I can't leave. Not dissimilar to a basement closet. Really dank one at that. I don't know if dank was the right word to use. What? forward. Down, forward. Right. See how simple it is, hands? How to click buttons? I know you guys haven't been able to do that correctly at all, ever. But I mean, you can at least try and pretend. I mean, actually, don't even pretend. Just freaking do it. I don't care. I did not make that jump. Slightly too fast. Little stubby fingers can't keep up with this. Fingers aren't very stubby. Oh, I almost jumped for too long. I didn't even realize what I was doing. So impossible. Maybe I'm just really... I did it again. Those things are completely BS, and I want to cry because they even exist. Forward. This whole game is just... it's just nothing. I can't. Just can't even. I don't even want to land. I was a oh my god, it's like switched in my mind. What? It was totally in a different place and then it just teleported over. I don't know about this anymore. My mind's playing tricks on me. It's telling me there's a block there when there really isn't. It's doing that for every single one. I'm just afraid to let go of the keys at this point. The longer I'm in the air, the less I have to freaking try to think about things. Oh, that was bad. Missed my jump there, jeez. Why did I do that? Alright. I'm making all the wrong choices right now. Be nice if I could, you know, land on blue. What the hell was that? Oh my god. I don't know if I want to even try anymore after that one. Screw this. Is there like a restart button? I don't think there is. No instant restart. Don't watch me in my slow death every single time. It's not even slow, but it's painful. Very painful. And it never goes away. Whoa. Don't run into the ceiling, me. I let go. I can't let go. What? Are you still there? Thing was still there and it just disappeared. It just magically just took itself out of existence. Like it never existed. It's like the wind. It was there and then it was gone. Wrong jump. What? I almost refuse to play anymore. In fact, I do, but I play anyways. Just make myself promises and I never fall through with them. It's a perfect life. Perfect way to go through life. No, it's not. Don't ever do that. The whole thing is you... Oh. we should do is you say you're gonna do one thing and actually go through with it all the way to the end. That's why I'm stuck with this piece of crap. So either way, your life sucks. Go figure. At least this way you can be slightly better. If I could see... Oh! I freaking let go again! I'm gonna break everything. That's what's gonna end up happening if I keep playing this. I just can't see. It's still that problem. It's not that this is especially difficult, I just can't see. Just changing things that are constant. Feels like the platforms move on me. It's where they used to be there and they're not. I've already gone insane! Woo! What do you guys know? I'm freaking gonna... Why, game? Why do you torture me? This isn't funny anymore. Me. Okay. This is probably gonna be the worst thing possible to watch at this point. So now, continue on my sad and, unworthwhile presence. And try to make it do something. Oop. I keep letting go when I don't in my mind. See exactly what the problem was before it even happens every time. That wasn't fair. Even if I made that, I wouldn't be able to do anything. What the hell? Is that really as fast as I can go around? There is no speed clicking? That's just depressing. Should be able to go around much faster than that. I guess just keep going forward, because there's nothing else in this world anymore. Why did I do that again? If I could see what's up ahead once in a while, I could actually beat this. Too bad I don't. Did that move down on me? I swore it did. Further away from... Why'd I try to jump on that? There's nothing up there. Thank you. chance. That's all I'm going to say. Because that chance is basically zero. If I've been dealing with anything in the past. Oh my god. No! I was on top of that for sure! This takes this long to do. It's starting to make me restless. It's starting to make me unhappy. But you know what? I don't seem to have any control over that. Best I can do is try to beat this piece of crap level. Complete and utter BS is. I did it. Wow, it's actually easier to see now. It is much easier to see now. What the frick? Why would you do that to me, game? God, I probably get to 200. It's like doing weird flashy thing in my eye, though. Messing with me pretty bad. Probably make it all the way, yeah. Like, all the problems I had before are gone now. Oh, I lost it. Whoa, finally, we beat the freaking level and completed the Dark Boson. Oh my god. Does it look the same? Does it look different? Let's find out. Oh. It's like inverted. Oh my gosh. Ooh, I actually got a pretty good score on this one. I swear, it gets easier when you get past 100. It actually gets easier. Well, that's that. See you next time. I'm gonna recover mentally from that. Oh my god. Hello, I think I've recovered mentally from this horrible nightmare of Dark Energy Research Center. Holy crap. Alright, now to ASPA, Anti-Symmetry Position Accumulator. I think I've tried this once. A long time ago. And just this nightmare, so I've okay. As I remembered, I didn't even get anywhere that time. Let's try again. Okay, there's that. Hey, look, we have slopes now. That's nice. Meow. What? It flew by so fast, there wasn't even a chance. Like there's a thing below, but totally no, nothing. This is ridiculous. I don't even know what in the world is. I'll go forward, I guess. Oh, come on. How was I supposed to know it's all down there? It's just about utterly impossible to see. Oof. How do I jump in the perfectly wrong place every time? That's what I want to know. Because I manage to do it every time, as I've said. What? I should have made that jump just by not even jumping. That was so tiny. Did it again. Why do I keep doing that? I mean, it's not bad per se. It's just not supposed to be something you do. I don't know where to jump. Okay. That was an... Oh my god, I did it again. I mean, I guess it works. Oh god, I can't see. Okay, I think I see. Well, it doesn't matter anymore. Bam! Whoa. That looks strange. Oh my gosh. I don't know where to go. I don't know which one to do. Okay. Oh, we're still around to work. Okay. This is all brand new to me. Jump, jump, jump. Where do I go? Okay, I'll go right through there. Take some weird... The speed and everything moves at is strange. What the heck? It's moving so slow. I'm not used to this. Get used to the speed change before anything else. What? Did I get a lag spike there? What was that? I don't know anymore, guys. These levels are... Oh, what the heck? These levels are messing with me so bad. I'm having such a difficult time trying to land on these things. What? It's like I fall way too fast now. Do I fall at different rates for every level or something? That's what it feels like. What? This is complete malarkey and complete BS, and nothing makes sense anymore, but I keep going because I actually don't have a reason. I should keep going. I should really have a reason for this. This nonsense is making me go very insane. What the frick? It's the speeds on this. I feel like they're insanely different. I don't. These levels are all BS. I landed on the block, I'm pretty darn sure. I'm pretty darn sure I landed on it. Oh my god, I got it. Oh my god. This level is something else. Okay, well, I lost it immediately. I don't care. Oh, jeez. Okay. Alright. Let's see what happens. Anti-radiant. Oh, okay. If I jump the right way. It's not radiating at all. Radiating. Rotating. What? Did it grow? There's no way around that. Left, right. That is so wrong. I guess they have the lightning, but I can't get any of the blue, so it doesn't matter. These platforms are tilted in weird directions. Piece of crap. What? There's no way to just go right and left on these. There isn't. You can't go fast enough. It's not possible. You have to jump over them. Raises up faster than you. Whoa. That messed me up bad. I just gotta be able to jump on top of those, but I can't. It's just not something I do. I held it down, I'm pretty darn sure. Pretty darn sure I'm supposed to be given a chance. Not just complete BS the whole way through. I don't know how. I just don't. I can't play this right now. I just gotta take a break. Oh my god. Well, this level. Oh, you just. Oh my god. See, I'm gonna cry over this one. Because I just don't know. I don't. Oh, nice squeak noise. I mean, jeez. Ugh, see ya, I guess.